He says, Moses, you're about to witness the power of my hand. Can I pause right here and prophesy in this room and to every person watching that you're about to experience the power of God's hand? And not only are you going to experience the power of God's hand, your enemies are going to experience the power of God's hand. It means that no weapon formed against you will prosper. Listen to the scripture. No weapon formed against you will prosper. It doesn't mean that the weapon won't form. So if it's cancer in your body, you ought to look at the cancer and say, I'm glad you showed up and I'm glad you formed. Now look at the other part of that scripture, which means it won't prosper, which means it won't work, it won't be successful. Diabetes may show up and it may form, but it won't take you out. The stroke may have showed up, but it will not take you out. You will recover. You will be 100%. I prophesy that over your mind, over your spirit, over your body, in the name of Christ Jesus. I'm here to tell somebody, it's not what you're walking through that's going to take you out. Letting it happen, you ought to thank God for the weapons that are for me.
Hey, thanks so much for watching. Listen, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget, man, share this with somebody else, a friend who would be encouraged. I can't wait to see you next time. Hey, have a good day.